A client with vascular headaches is taking ergotamine. Which client complaint should the nurse monitor? A. Constipation. B. Hypotension. C. Dependent edema. D. Cool, numb fingers and toes. The correct answer is D. Cool, numb fingers and toes. Rationale: ergotamine produces vasoconstriction, which suppresses vascular headaches when given at a therapeutic dose range. The nurse monitors for hypertension, cool, numb fingers and toes, muscle pain, and nausea and vomiting.